William Shakespeare and Sylvester. They're reporting a severe tornado in Sylvester. Now let's go to William.
Hi, Will Shakespeare. There's a tornado here in Sylvester, Georgia. I will videotape the tornado and we will watch it when we get back.
Hot dogs! Hot dogs! Spinach!
Alright, that sounds good to me. Now let's go to William.
The tornado is pulling winds blowing from different speeds at different directions.
I like trains.
There is also a stationary front over Alabama. A stationary front is pointed west. A warm front goes to the top of the cold front. And a warm front goes on top of a cold front. And the cold front goes on bottom and they don't move.
Sorry.
The tornado touched the ground, so it's considered a tornado now. And now there's a hurricane forming in the Atlantic. They can only form in the Atlantic because it's warmer down. It's warmer in the Atlantic. And the Earth's rotation causes it to spin. I hope you didn't get hurt, so we'll see you next week. I'm Yolanda Amadeo, and that's William Shakespeare. Tune in to our show next week and find out your mom's ketchup.